around and says, "Say, my lad, you look pretty good riding horses this fast. You see, I ain't got no more outlaws to break. I'll buy you a ticket and give you a stake. And riding them bands, well, you ain't so slow. And you might do some good at the big rodeo." While they're putting a bull in the chute, I'm slapping my spurs to the heels of my boots. I look them all over and to my surprise, the foot in my hand in between his two eyes. On top of his shoulders, he's got a big hump. I cinches my rigging just back of that lump. I lights in his middle and lets out a scream. Comes out with a feller and the rest is a dream. But he lands on the right. But I ain't no greenhorn, I'm still sitting tight. The dust that the fog has got out of his skin, the waving his horn right under my chin. Had a sun in his belly, he couldn't be beat. The showing the buzzards, the soles of his feet. The dipping so low that my foot's filled with dirt. He's a making a whip of the tail of my shirt. The buttons right off of my clothes are bugging and falling and blowing his nose. The crowd was a-cheering both me and the bull. He needed no help while I had my hands full. And he goes the fence growing and a-weaving behind. My head starts to snap and a solder went blind. Starts him and I diving, my left out of wrong. We went up together, but he comes back alone. Pawing up dirt just a-waiting for me. I can picture a frame and a big slab of wood. Saying, "Billy, he's the twister that thought he was sure." Then I noticed that something don't seem to be true. The band on his hip was a big flying U. When I landed, he charged, but I got him in a fence. Drop on the bull to a hole in the fence. I died through that hole and I want you to know I ain't going back to the wild west coast. Straddling them framers, you can bet I'm all through. I'm a sore footin' back to the old man.